The heart is not inheritance from our parents, but is a loan from our children. Development aimed to ensure all people a decent quality of life is to provide a proper management of natural resources.
Nowadays, when we look at the situation in the world, we can notice the effects of the economical globalization.
Social and economic inequalities.
The loss of natural and cultural biodiversity.
War conflicts.